It's your girl Tiana Sheree. It's your girl Tiana Sheree back with another YouTube video, y'all. Back at it. So, as y'all can tell by the title, I got a lot going on a little bit. But first and foremost, I have to give me something to eat. So, because I'm be running around a little bit and I'm hungry. For real, I just woke up. So, put some on my stomach. I had got some Subway. Only thing I get for Subway is a cold put. Maybe you have a jalapenos, buffalo sauce, mayo, lettuce, and that's it. Only time I had got something different ever from Subway was when I was in LA last year, and I had got like this chicken breast stuff, and no, it wasn't it. So, I gotta run to the license office. I gotta run to this other store, and I'm gonna clean my car out too. So, and then I'm like cleaning up and stuff when I get to the house. I had already put my little load of clothes in to wash. Ooh, excuse me. So yeah, that's what this day is gonna be consist of. So I'm gonna take y'all on this ride with me. I would have liked starting my vlog in the house, but I ain't gonna start right now. Damn, that shit strong. Yeah, I can't believe I straight cut my hair off yesterday. I need to start thinking like that. I can't wait to get used to it because I don't know. I keep staring at it. It's like, what the, what? You did what? You did what? To who? No, it's okay. But I'm all this, I bet.
Y'all, I'm finna clean my car out now and try to get a car wash. It's way too hot. I feel like I'm gonna die. I'm dehydrated. I want some fruit. I must see. I need to take a shower. And then I'm trying to do what all I gotta do. I'm trying to do everything because once I take my shower, that's it. Like, I'm low key sweating the mug. The color down my head. So yeah, I just finished. Damn, I'm gonna rip my, might as well. Ooh. Ooh. So now I'm gonna need to get a car wash. I'm gonna go around her, and then I need to put some gas in my car. This is that good stuff right here. I'm back at the house after running around. It's so hot, y'all. Okay. I hate talking because, like, the wall is so thin. It's like somebody's gonna hear me, but whatever. So, first, I gotta clean all this up, like, my whole room. And so, first, I'm gonna go ahead and get out of the way. A pack. So I go out of town on the 20th, this Monday, and I won't have time throughout the weekend. Yeah, I'm reading this text message from my weed man. This dude always talking about he dozed off, he was asleep. Whatever, I'm doing something now, but anyway, so I want to go ahead and get this out the way. So, and I wanted to take, yeah, because I wanted to take a shower, so I'm gonna go ahead and get this out of the way because this is gonna be a little work. I gotta get as much as I can inside of this suitcase. I really wanted to get a bigger suitcase because I don't too much think, like, it's just small, period. It's small, but I'm just gonna have to work with what I got. You gotta work with what you got to do what you want. No, I'm just not playing. But yeah. So I'ma go ahead, y'all. I won't have time throughout the weekend to pack. So I'ma pack right now. Go ahead and get it ready. Like, that's just what I do anyway. Like, when I go out of town, my stuff be already packed early, like probably the day before or something like that.
So first and foremost, I'm gonna wipe this down. It's straight been a whole year since I've been on a plane, y'all. This is crazy. And that's another thing I need to write down. Okay, another thing that needs to be on my goal, like, I'm gonna travel like at least 3 to 6 months every like on out. Like a whole year and like 2 years and all that. That's not gonna do it. So first and foremost, I'm gonna wipe this down. It's been sitting in the closet for a little minute. I guess wipes. Yeah, so yeah, I'm gonna pack as much as I can inside of this. I had ordered some clothes. I showed me to, once I take a shower, I'm gonna need to do another little haul on my TikTok. If y'all, my TikTok is Tiana Cherie, and just as my YouTube. If you heard, you do hear, my middle name is pronounced Cherie, and it's spelled Char. But yeah, so yeah, add me on TikTok, and or like check out my TikTok, you know, look at the videos or whatever. And then y'all can follow me on Twitter, and add me on Snapchat at Tiana Cherie too. Yeah, that's that on that. Make sure it's put together. Don't have it spaced out like my YouTube. Okay. So first and foremost, I'm gonna wipe this down and I'm gonna spray this with Lysol. I'm gonna use this suitcase and I'm gonna use my duffel bag right here to put stuff in. Cause I can probably, some of the clothes I probably could use too. So I'm gonna see what's up with that. Right here on my bed is like all my hair stuff, my suitcase. I mean my hair stuff, my jewelry, and my sunglasses, and like my toothbrushes and stuff like that. So I'm gonna do that last probably. I'm gonna be right back. Okay, y'all, so these clothes was dry. I'ma fold this. low-key exhausted, but as y'all see, I had finished it. And then this bag is just too much for me, so I'm just using my purse, my tote bag, for like the weekend.
Okay, y'all.
That took a whole hour, y'all. It take 50 minutes. But, so yeah, next, I'm gonna end this right here. Then, next thing I gotta do, I ain't putting on tennis shoes, like what shoes I'm gonna take yet. I'm gonna do that last. I'm gonna figure it out last. But 9 times out of 10, it's not gonna be nothing for real. Some sandals, some slides. Cause it's hot anyway. Stress. I've been doing that for a week now. That's really good with your digestive system. It's good for that punana. It's good for your inner peace. So I've been doing it for a week now that I added to that, and that's good. So after I do that, once I get done stretching, I usually write in my journal. I actually been really consistent. Like, I'm gonna be honest, I don't usually write in my journal like every day or every other day. But lately, I've been writing in it like consistent, like every other day or every day. Cause like I did it the 12th, then I did it the 14th, then I did it the 15th. But basically now, since I've been on it's gonna be almost 2 years now since I've been, since I started my a spiritual journey. So, and I've grown so much. So, it's just now it's to the point that, like, in my videos, I want to, like, reread something that I wrote to y'all out loud. Because, like, maybe it can, like, be a little bit motivation, or it can be helpful to your, you know, or anything. Plus, I don't read it. I don't even, once I write it, I write it in and that's it. So, guess I'm gonna find a page to read to y'all, and then, yeah, let's see. So, September 6th, 2020, I said, I'm so out of breath, y'all. I said, today was a good day. I'm full of energy and positive vibes. My heart wasn't heavy, and now that I'm thinking about it, it's making me nervous. I don't know why I'm afraid for good and positive things to happen to me. Maybe because I feel like all I experienced, this is sad. I'm so sorry, y'all. sorry. I did not expect the crap. Okay, so. Okay, so I said, maybe because I feel like all our experience was bad, but I know it was just to make me grow into a better person. I'm sorry. I'm truly grateful and excited for what God has planned for me. I want to keep pushing myself to be greater. I know I used to feel like I wasn't or didn't have enough, but it's people doing worse than I am. I want to continue to not feel bad and be grateful because I know God is working and have bigger plans for me. I know it's a lot of people that downed me in my past, and I'm appreciative that you removed those people out of my life. Some people need a push or some pushing, and I can honestly say I'm one of those people, but not everyone has someone to push them. I want to be one of those people that can push someone to be better. It's a good feeling and a big release. So, yeah, that was that. So, yeah, and I do want to be that person to push other people to be better. That's why I'm reading this. And just overall help anybody, because I know how it feels to like go through things, go through stuff, and just like how life is, period. So, I did not expect it to be that emotional. Yeah, I wanted to start, I'm ready to start reading a page out of my journal each video, y'all. If I'm gonna be crying, oh no. Okay, so now, after I usually write in my stretch, then I write in my journey, then I pray. So I'm gonna do that right now.
Busby. Come on, my baby Charles. Okay. Take that wing.